to give this guy his gun. Oh, he's up top. Where you at, bro?
You got it? Great. Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
It's a... Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.
Okay. You've got a gun now, and now you want a toy. Right, so where's this guy's pawn shop? If it's close to Fallon's camera, then I'll go for it. Yeah, it's on the way. That's good. You can jump off the building and into these. God, I love jumping across these. This is faster. Fire for some reason. Can't go that way to get in. I don't know which way to get in. Down here, isn't it? Well, zombies go over there. position. Okay, there's gonna be a lot of stuff in here. Full in rifle ammo. Going this way.
I'm in your debt, my friend.
Thanks. Fight that guy. I can't be bothered to be dealing with you right now. Go to the town that's under this place first. Under the bridge. Apparently this entire beach is a safe zone. Over here. Some guys want some help. Both on here. Go.
I'm getting more calls from other parts of the city.
Have I got a deal for you?
What happened?
How important are your photos?
People can argue with my words, but those pictures prove everything.
Yeah, I'm sure they do.
Lived. Fallon's place at over there. Cool. That mission is not going to be fun to do in the night. There are so many zombies and so many infected. Made it.
You did it. I can't even begin to thank you enough. What's your name? People are going to know about you.
My name doesn't matter, because you're still not getting out of here. No one's getting out of here.
But then why'd you do it? Why risk your life like that?
I thought you deserved the chance to prove me wrong. Good luck, Fallon.
Yeah. Thanks. You too.
Sweet. Craft to that safe zone and then sleep there.
Some valuable info?
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm a civil engineer. I was working out of a firm in Old Town. Sector Zero, I guess people are calling it now. You know what we spend a lot of time on? The sewers.
Well, that sounds thrilling.
Hey now, there's no need to be sarcastic. Orion's sewer system is a thing of beauty, if you've got the right eye for it anyway. You know who should have the right eye for it? You.
If you got a point, now would be a good time to get to it.
Patient, huh? Can't wait to get out there and kill some zombies, huh?
They go everywhere under the city. You name a location, we've got a sewer line running about 5 or 10 meters below the surface. See, we were able to tie them into a bunch of existing caverns. At least not one part, am I right? They spread out under Haran in every direction. Most of them are much larger than standard sewer lines, too. Makes navigating around them a snap.
They sound like a great place for zombies to congregate, too.
Well, the system is perfect, is it?
Ah!
That was intense. This is some dangerous work. Look how high I am already. Still getting over that chase, it was intense. Ow. catch on to that for some reason. No way you can get past those volatiles without alert. Because they see you, they hear you, and there's loads of them. Oh my god, I can't do this. I go to grab it, and it doesn't grab. I don't know if it's I'm pressing R1 too many times, or I pressed it once and it didn't do anything, so I have to press it quite a few times. Grabbed it that time. Oof, made it that time. This is so high up. Great. Fucking wonderful. Oh my. I better not spawn at a sling, because that's dumb. That's safe house. Oh my god. Oh my god. How was that my fault anyway? Oh my god. Can I climb up from the bottom? It wouldn't just put me down here like this, would it? It's becoming daytime. By the time I get there, it's gonna be day. I can't believe it just did that. I knew it was gonna happen. As soon as I pressed jump, I knew I was going over. I was hoping it at least let me spawn as at the bottom of the bridge. Just on the bridge. What's up? Where is this bed at? There it is. I'm gonna see if I can get over here and climb up that. Be really useful if I get under the car, I'm gonna have to go all the way around. That door's open. That's a good sign. Sweet, I can. Okay. Not all is lost. You jump way too much. I just died from that tiny fall. Oh my. This is gonna be a long mission.
Ooh.
Am I getting all of them? Am I just getting the ones that are flashing green? Because that one was green, so I'm going to go for one that's green. Floor above me. Oh my god, this mission is hard. I'd be continuously dying at the moment if there wasn't that, if it didn't spawn me up here. Just get nauseous by looking down. Get up to the top. Don't think you can.